Morning and welcome to America's Home Cooking. Now we're going to dress this apple pumpkin pie because if you take a look at it, you can see that it's separated a little from the crust here as it cooled overnight. So what I'm going to do is we're going to whip some whipping cream up. I think a half a cup might do it. If it's not, I'll be making more. But anyway, I'm going to measure out half a cup. You buy whipped cream in the store. All what it is heavy cream. Whipping cream and heavy cream are the same thing. Don't let them lie to you. It's just a way of getting any more pennies or something. And what you're going to do is whip this. Supposed to have a warm day today, and then we're going to get cold again. All right, so I can't tell you. I know with a half a cup, I'll put 3 tablespoons of sugar in. Usually when I whip a whole cup of heavy cream, I will add 6. But judge it to your taste. It might not be sweet enough. It might be too sweet, so I really can't tell you. But do taste it as I do. As you whip it up, you know, taste it and adjust it accordingly. I'm going to use the star design on this. I'm not real good at frosting and designing. No, this is not thick enough. I want it whipped more. So, hold on. Thank you. warn you, this is very messy. But it's fun. I tell you, this is messy, but it's a sweet kind of messy. Oh, it's already coming out. Okay. That's what you want, to make sure that you don't have any bubbles. Just covering up where I don't know why this is carrying on like this. Okay. Something was blocking it. I don't know what. Joys of cooking. You don't have to be an expert, but have fun in the kitchen. By the way, thank you for giving me this. Subscriber gave this to me. She's also a dear friend of mine. She got this for me. try to pack this as tight as you can, because you don't want any air bubbles. As you can see, I do have some problems. Okay, I'm not the best designer on cakes, but anyway, I don't think I can put much more on this without taking away from it. So I'll put the rest of the whipped cream in the refrigerator if we can add it to it. But that covers up where the pie separated from the crust. This pie does that. So. Here it is, finished product. Apple pumpkin pie. That's a pretty pie. Take care and enjoy your day.